I'm Catherine Toppin, and I graduated from Princeton in 2002 in electrical engineering, and I'm currently a patent attorney at Edwards Angel Palmer & Dodge in Boston, Massachusetts. It's my job as a patent attorney to serve as an advocate for inventors and companies who own intellectual property rights. The framers of the Constitution thought of this as something that was important. Thinking of an idea, being innovative, and then being rewarded for doing so. To be an engineer means to be an analytical thinker, to approach problems in a very systematic way, and to have a general level of comfort with technology in whatever form. I definitely felt like I was at an advantage from having an engineering background going to law school. Once you learn what it is that your legal professors were expecting of you and how they wanted you to approach legal problems, it was very, very easy to transition those analytical skills to legal problems in law school. I feel as though engineers can do any type of job, and it's just that problem-solving mindset that is very useful in a broad range of career paths. The reason I keep going and come in to work hard every day is because I feel as though my contribution is going to be extremely vital to the success of other people. I have to admit that, you know, there's some personal goals and things I would like to attain. There's also, you know, siblings and people coming behind me who I'm kind of helping to pave the way for. I love walking to work because it's my personal time. Not only is it just great exercise, but Boston is a beautiful city. It provides me with, you know, a couple hours in my day that's solely focused on me, and I also, you know, call my mom from time to time and, you know, let her know how I'm doing in the big city or the small city. I'm very involved in the Princeton alumni community. I'm the president of the Association of Black Princeton Alumni, vice president of the Princeton Association of New England, and I'm on the national board of the Princeton Prize in Race Relations. I'm not sure that any Princeton volunteer exactly knows all the reasons why they do as many Princeton functions as they do, but I have to say that Princeton's like a big family to me. I have mentors and colleagues who are Princetonians. Some of my best friends are Princetonians. And I just find that the network continues to produce a number of high quality people that you don't just come across every day. I'm Catherine Toppin, and I'm a Princeton engineer.